Okay, this is a collective read, so I'm pulling cards for the collective. Okay. What does the majority of the collective need to know? The Owl. You are being encouraged to look beyond deceiving appearances into the true reality of a situation or a person's motive. You need to hear what is really being said despite the words and emotions coming from the messenger. Guys, I think you are not hearing what's said, or you're interpreting it in a positive way when it could be quite negative. So the collective needs to just take a step back and really listen to what people are saying. Let's try this card. Okay. The Chaser. Chaser in codependent relationship. Fear of abandonment issue. I think a lot of you are suffering from that. You're not alone. Don't ever feel alone. You should never feel abandoned because you're not alone. Source is always with you. You have families and friends, even if your partner lets you down. You're not alone. There are people out there that care about you. Let's try the Hermit Tarot. We're doing a collective reading. This is a reading for the collective. We've got one card turned around. Let's see if we can find it. It is. I'm open to compromise. Collective, you need to be open to compromise. You need to know that there is not just one path to a goal, but there are alternative routes. Now, collective, I'm going to pull from the Angel deck. Emotions are running high. Yes, it's a very emotional time. Please make your decisions with your head, not your heart at this time. I'll just pull one more card to finish the read. Seeking and finding. Curiosity will win the day every time. Be curious. Come seeking and finding. Thank you, that's been a collective read. I hope that you get something out of this. Thank you, it's my first collective read.